When you come to Sweet Home Alabama, you'll see we've been preparing for your visit by following CDC and state guidelines. With social distancing, wearing masks, and sanitizing, we're ready for you to take it all in responsibly.